everyone, Andy is here again. Today, Andy will introduce you to the PRG Trust. This PRG Trust, you can see, this is completed PRG Trust. And this, this is Brody, kind of adjustable. It's depending on the head of the mat, kind of adjustable the head. And the connector, can 330 degree, then adjustable and turn. Now I will show you how to install the PRG truss. Different angle is we have different length, different lengths the making bar. I'll show you. This is connect can 360 degree can turn. Now you can see here we have used the pen. Each the PRG truss, we have the dolly, the cut. So this cut is in fold. When we lift up in this, the roof, now this can remove the dolly, the cut. This cut can fold. and the party we can take it together, like two, three, four boats we can stay together, and we can move all to warehouse. We can move to warehouse. This can serve the space stocks, can serve the stock space.
You can see this is already finished instead, and this VRT chassis can make different shape. Now this is the similar square, but we can make the curve, make the cycle, and make different angles. Just to use the liquid bar to adjustable. Yeah. It's very convenient for the roof truss. And you can change different model, the net. You can change to move head net, you can change to net part, the part net, and you can change to sport net. This truss can suit for many different the net model. And this is very easy for stock and very easy for transportation. And also this truss is sensitive, patient design truss.